First of all, right the presser foot, put a zipper on the channel, okay. Drop the zipper guide, take the piece of material, put it inside the folder, load it a little bit, and start running. When you finish, you raise the zipper guide and take it out in order that the slider can go all the way through. At the end, you're gonna have the zipper, sew it this way, and cover it at the edge, cover it by the folded material.